And swing state cheaters stepping up their game, first in Virginia, where this man now faces up to 40 years in prison for allegedly registering voters who did not even exist. Then in the crucial state of Florida, 74-year-old poll worker Gladys Coego is accused of filling out absentee ballots intentionally left partially blank. And Tomika Curgil allegedly submitting ballots for at least 5 dead people while working from home. You cannot make this stuff up.